It's brain candy, it's food for thought. I mean, it's mainly for you and yours. Recording it live, I do it for my boys, and my customers enjoy. When I lay it down on wax, they rejoice. My voice is the voice of a generation. They call us Gen X, expressed like an exclamation. Marking these times sacred, it's not a compilation. It's a collection of experiences. It's so serious, kid, don't take it lightly. There's $1 billion backing us. Hip-hop's made the man billions, yet they after us. Censorship, stupid shit, why even challenge us? Parents are responsible, so why they blaming us? It takes guts to speak your mind, there's not too many willing to do it for free. The niggas call us indie. It takes a penny to make a dollar to make a million. It only takes one artist to change the system. You listen to them, and I don't understand what they doing. I'm trying to preserve hip-hop before the music's ruined. Before y'all niggas start booing, when the rail comes on, I feel the pressure to finish the second verse of this song, and that's wrong.
So when I do it up,
do it
so
up,
true enough, true enough.
In the front, they understand why I write the stuff. So when I do it up, so true enough, true enough. In the back, they understand.